This exercise is based on the observation of a cat as it awakes and stretches itself. The subject lies stretched out, face downwards, completely relaxed. The legs are apart and the arms are at right angles to the body, palms towards the chest, keeping the elbows upward so that the palms of the hands form a basis for support. The hips are raised while the legs walk on tiptoe towards the hands. Raise and stretch the left leg sideways, at the same time lifting and stretching the head. Replace the left leg on the ground, supported by the tips of the toes. Repeat the same movements with the right leg, the head still stretching upwards. Stretch the spine, placing the center of gravity first in the center of the spine, then higher up towards the nape of the neck. Then turn over and fall onto the back, relaxing. Towards the
chest, keeping the elbows upwards so that the palms of the hands form a basis for support. The hips are raised while the legs walk on tiptoe towards the hands. Raise and stretch the leg sideways.
Hold on.
Perhaps the right key would work better.
Tried a lot of methods. Very.
Wow, look it, I have my key.
Oh, we should got open sesame.
Ta-da!
Oh my gosh, what happened?
What, sorry, Ella. Amazing.
The enhancement of an actor's craft can never have an end. As society, politics, relationships, and our world change, it offers us new opportunities as artists to recreate these emotions and relationships and allows us to bring to light issues of our time to an audience that might not be cognizant of the issue at hand.